Another Minecraft video. Today I am going to be doing a trap, so I hope you like it. And it's taken me a few minutes to prepare to get ready, and this is the trap. So you're here, you're in a temple, you don't know what's happened. You start walking away from the lava. That's not supposed to happen. And land on here. Nothing happens. And it will shoot fire arrows at you. And the redstone. I'll show you the redstone wiring now. This is some of the stuff that you need to do to prep it all up. And behind the lava is a load of dispensers. The lava is what makes the arrows on fire, so you know. Come on. And I will show you the wiring underneath. Yeah, it runs all the way over to here, which you might want to put a circle or whatever, so you can stand on either of the pressure plates to set their trap off. And I will stay at this. I'll see if you. I'll just like show you again the redstone wiring. You have, even behind the blocks, is more. Or, what do you call it? Dispensers. Every layer has a dispenser on it. Except from the bottom layer, because that would be pointless. Because it has to hold the lava, otherwise it'll go everywhere. And that's really all from me on this video. So I will just end it off here. So goodbye and a bid you all farewell. My computer's so